Hello everyone, I'm Chirag Mehta from Kolkata, India, and I'm applying for MS in Artificial Intelligence and Innovation. I come from an entrepreneurial background wherein my family runs a jewelry business, but I like computers more than jewelry, so I pursued BTech in computer science and then became a data scientist at HP Inc. Currently, I lead projects for the advanced analytics team here. If there was one thing I'd like to highlight about myself, it'd be my ability to learn quickly and efficiently. Over the last couple of years, I have completed over 50 courses, picking up skills like building neural networks and performing advanced data manipulation with pandas. But the most important skill I picked up was how to learn. This gives me the confidence that I can deal with any task that is thrown at me because in time I will learn how to do it. I want to help smaller businesses leverage AI, and with this purpose in mind, when I started looking at course curriculums, your course stood out for three particular reasons. First, it provides a world-class machine learning foundation. Second, its focus on product development and the capstone project. And third, the focus on educating the students about the legal issues in AI. These three things are essential for any AI entrepreneur, and I believe that I can do great things if you'd have me. I'm looking forward to see you all next fall. Thank you.